Hi, Lloyd. Been away. Now I'm back. We got a lot of stuff to do today. I gotta deliver baskets to my nephew. Gotta go birthday shopping still. And you're all coming along with me, so let's go. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be hot. It's a Saturday in East Tennessee. Woohoo! Shake your cowbell.
What's your bicycle you wanted?
Take your cleats off. Take your cleats off. Put your tennis shoes on.
Dad, take your shoes off.
What else? Queen, Jester, Knight, White Knight, Squid, Zombie, Hero.
There's a spider that I.
Yeah, Zach, you're spidering your boy.
Yeah, Lloyd? Oh, I can't.
It's charging up.
Okay, I'm a race driver.
Okay, I'm a race
driver. Okay, whatever. And he has his
diary. Got me some bread. I haven't wrote in my diary yet.
What?
I haven't wrote in my diary yet. I haven't wrote in my diary yet. Where is all the stuff? Where's that cobblestone I had? There it is. They make me a furnace.
half of these. You can give me one very soon. Want the Linda Ross is now in the Dollar Tree. Look at this picture. Don't she look like she really enjoyed it? To get my Kool-Aid Pops in the Dollar Tree.
Yeah.
True Blood from season 1 to season 1. So I got all the DVDs or not. So I'm gonna watch it. Relax. It's raining outside. So that's what I'm doing. Eating a salad. It's eating my spaghetti. Watch True Blood. Relaxing, having my back will start hurting sometime, and the next spaghetti and toast. Well, I won't just keep on watching True Blood and edit the vlog, put it up, and try to get some sleep. So I'll see y'all tomorrow, St. Chris Time, St. Chris Channel. Please like, subscribe, share, and comment. Thank you and good night.